Should have been an interceptor anyway. It's too busy.
Threat removed.
Sensors indicate enemy starfighters have joined the battle.
Nicely done.
Just collide.
We're trying to take out the fuel generators before they activate. Hold them off. Our ships are taking fire from enemy starfighters.
Better evasive maneuvers. It's a warm up. It's a warm up match.
Looks like they've been waiting.
Generators need protection while they activate. Stay sharp.
Good. Do it again.
Oh.
Should be able to escape.
Sometimes fighters, but I gotta say,
first place.
I gotta say, A-wings especially, like they're nuts. Also, if you go to like Wikipedia, and look up the A-wing, one of the quotes about A-wing pilots is that they're insane. I like that.
Insane in the membrane. Insane in the brain!
Yeah. I used to play other modes in this game, but pretty much the only thing I ever played was like Starfighter Assault and regular like shoot 'em up. I haven't even played the like on the ground missions in a long time. I got back into this game when they were announcing those new levels where like go from the ground into the air. I assumed they were finally giving us what we already had in like Star Wars Battlefront 2.
There's a Star Destroyer attached for repairs at the shipyard. Vulnerable, but
far from defenseless.
You know, get out of your ship and, like, board, like, the capital ships and then take them down from the inside, or take them out from the outside. And I'm like, if you had that back then, why can't you have it now? But for this game, I will say, at least the graphics are nice. It sounds amazing. Everything, I mean, like, ugh. It's a lot of fun to be able to play. Because unless you have, like, a GameCube, and you can play some, like, Rebels or Rogue Squadron or whatever, which were awesome games, but this is admittedly, like, better.
Moving in on the enemy.
What's it better?
Destroying those cruisers is the first step. Like,
but there's just been such a lack of Star Wars games recently because of the, like, consolidation. I want more different kinds of just a plethora of, like, tons of kinds of Star Wars. I'll buy them all. Like, they're limiting the system. So it would take an interceptor here, but I like to play for the objective. If the objective is to kill enemy starships, and sometimes bombers are good for that. But if the objective is to kill enemy starships, then maybe I'll do that. But right now it's like kill.
A Y-wing squadron has joined us. Cover them so they can form a bombing run. We'll never get through while those Imperial cruisers are still there. Good work. Our Y-Wings finished their bombing run.
Thanks, that was my plan all along.
Alright, everybody, let's get this done! Might be my last battle, fellas.
Our blockade runners are here. Keep the Imperials off them, and they will deal out serious damage.
So close. And yet so far.
Moving in!
This will be impossible if we don't take out those cruisers first. One cruiser down, one to go.
Careful!
Tried to use my mech at the exact same time. I use Poe Dameron as much as possible.
This is gonna be fun!
His powers and abilities are beyond, in my opinion, like, pretty way
more. Deploying proton torpedoes!
Yeah, I got super strong proton torpedoes, I got super strong primary weapons.
The cruisers are
I
down,
can motivate my
scanning
team
for additional defenses.
I'm already using, like, taking more
damage. We've lost a group of Y-Wings. Protect those bombers.
I think it's so they can say, look how many people are using the new characters. It's like all the new characters have better abilities. It's like they're literally just stronger.
That dock is heavily shielded. We'll need to target those generators.
See you later! I know! We're hit, pal!
We've lost the blockade runner. I don't like our chances if we lose another. Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
I'd love to be up there killing troops right now.
The Y-Wing squadron successfully completed its bombing.
Yeah.
Then we can go after the Star Destroyer.
That one is.
Enemy! Rear Quadrant!
Rear Quadrant.
You'll have to see this through alone.
Got one on my six!
Both blockade runners are down.
BBA, get that stabilizer fixed! Back there.
Where'd all these guys come from?
Generators down. Stand by. Scanning for intel.
Target destroyed. Bad guy coming up from the rear!
New orders. Target those dynamos. That should depower the Star Destroyer's shields. Clamps.
Grab this stuff and go home.
That was too close. Come on, BBA, keep us flying. They got me.
Victory! Hollow victory. Oh, if only more of my team had followed the objective.
Forces repel the rebels' assault.
Well, if our teams are...
Their destructive aims are clear. The rebels intend to disable the cruisers guarding the docks.
Thank you.
aliens appeared. Do not allow them to...
Not bad.
Y-wing bombers are getting through. They must be stopped. The first step in their plan will be to destroy our cruisers. Rebel blockade runners have initiated their attack run. Stop them.
I'm stuck!
Target eradicated! Handle that well.
Our defenses have sustained heavy...
I was gonna say, I don't really want to live that much longer. I'd rather play as Boba Fett.
You're the boss.
You're the boss.
That shot connected.
That rebel blockade runner is in critical condition.
Tough break for me.
Tried to be cool. I wanted to fly through the debris. Do you mean debris?
Waiting order!
Solar arrays in the red!
All rebel blockade runners are destroyed. That should slow them down significantly. Rebel reinforcements have arrived. Y-wing bombers, keep them from reaching the dock.
Enemy has fired a missile at me. Can't stay up much longer.
Well, was Yoda. You can forgive me if I lose
these. If they take down the shield generators, our destroyer is next.
Position.
The shields around the dock must remain functional. Defend the generators. The rebels have destroyed a shield generator.
Hunt them down!
I'm impressed.
one to die.
Hit him with everything you got!
Another shield generator has fallen.
Kill confirmed.
Only one generator remains. If it fails, the path to the Star Destroyer will open.
They're hopeless.
Dropping seismic charges. Thought of going independent? Good money in it. What's your rush?
I just wanted one last size of shield.
My ship's falling apart around me. Thanks. We're all on the same side.
Generators down. The dock is unshielded. Intercept their X-Wings. Failure is not an option.
Can't take any more hits!
Any ships firing on those power clamps need to be taken out. Battlecruiser has jumped out of hyperspace. We can't afford to engage it directly. Keep up defenses and hold for reinforcements.
Enemy fighter closing in!
I'll keep flying as long as I can. Not looking good.
Rebel Y-Wings are bombing the docks. Eliminate them. They're targeting the dock clamps. They mean to cut power to the shields. Shields are down, for now. Protect the Star Destroyer while we bring them back online.
Oh, I can't do this all by myself. No, I'm no one.
You paid for the best.
You paid for the best. Holy crap. I'm
should knock them around a bit.
Shields down. Defend our destroyer while we repair the system.
Last warning.
Wipe them out.
Shields are back online. Prevent the rebels from disabling the power claps. The Star Destroyer's reactor is on the brink of failure. Now is the time. The rebels will think twice before daring to attack these yards again.
Hey, that's a cool 4,000 more points than anyone else. I am amazing. Taking a long time for a new game. I don't know how much I've got to go, so hurry up. That was fun for me. What?
What's going on?
And I said, why did you boot me from the game? I must be too fucking good. Freaking. Freaking. Let's go. Evacuation. I said, Sig Trilogy.
Direct all fire on the field generator structural floors.
Entering attack mode.
weapon powered up.
That one's down. Good job.
Defenses are crumbling. Continue the assault.
Please don't win out shooting. You're under attack.
That's a dangerous game. Bet you with that.
Bet you.
First order is here.
Attack squadron is completing its run.
Poe Dameron. They've predicted that. Hey, they've got a Poe Dameron. Well, he's about to start ripping up your...
First order is here.
The best ship.
How can we be losing this battle? The First Order does not accept defeat.
We
may not be able to fight much longer. You might actually beat them.
Been there at the start of this game.
That was more difficult than expected. Soon their base will be destroyed, but many escape.
That was always destined for sure. That's why I don't like being kicked out of games and then having to join a new one, because you usually join in the middle of a game, and I mean, sometimes you're a savior, but doesn't happen that often. Usually you're just joining a team that's been hemorrhaging people quitting because the team was losing. Excellent. Party time. Excellent.
All forces repel the rebels' assault.
Let's repel that assault. Fondor again. I'm gonna play some Clone Wars era stuff. But try being a bomber this time. Mix it up. Have some fun. Because I just played Thunder, but I can't match halfway through.
Keep the rebels away from our cruisers.
Without
why Wing Squadrons appeared. Do not allow them to complete their bombing run. The first step in their plan will be to destroy our cruisers. Y-wing bombers are getting through. They must be stopped.
Did my best.
All the rest. You're the best around. Nothing's ever gonna bring you down.
Rebel blockade runners have initiated their attack run. Stop them.
Emperor will be proud.
We must not allow them to disable our cruisers.
Don't care, cause I can be Boba Fett. Don't care, cause I can be Boba Fett. Don't care, cause I can be Boba Fett. I don't care. This is why I play this game. I play through as many matches as I can play.
This will slow you down.
Defenses have sustained heavy damage. They can't take much more. That rebel blockade runner is in critical condition. We've lost one of our cruisers. Defend the one remaining.
I disagree, but whatever. Game's probably right.
Entering the battle.
I've got nothing! Don't expect my thanks.
Who was that guy? Oh, I guess I should be thanked.
You're taking damage.
Yeah, for sure. I just saved your life.
The shield generators must be protected.
I mean you.
Wait for impact. You're lost. My stuff is shaking.
Those ships are very fat and slow, and someone's got a boot on you, then away.
Why wing bombers? Keep them from reaching the dock.
No!
All rebel blockade runners are destroyed. That should slow them down significantly. Rebel Y wings are bombing the docks. Eliminate them. Take down the shield generators. Our destroyer is next.
A-Wing. I think A-Wings are the superior craft.
These rebels have no idea what's coming.
I like bombers for their sniping skills. The Y-Wings have better sniping skills than some parallels you can
have. All glory to the Empire.
Shoot a bunch of missiles at a bunch of people.
There might be one hit too many, even for me.
The rebels have destroyed a shield generator.
And that's how it's done. Get out of there!
Target annihilated.
Down.
The Star Destroyer's shields remain intact, but the dock clamps powering them are vulnerable. We must defend them.
Ship's taking fire.
Battlecruiser has jumped out of hyperspace. We can't afford to engage it directly. Keep up defenses and hold for reinforcements. A Y-Wing squadron's initiated its bombing run. Stop them from reaching the dock. Have started a bombing run. Take them out. Now.
Goodbye.
They're targeting the dock clamps. They mean to cut power to the shields.
This.
down. Defend our destroyer while we repair the system.
Don't kill. I think we're gonna win this.
Now what will happen to us if we fail?
Target annihilated.
The Star Destroyer's reactor is on the brink of failure. Now is the time. Crush the rebels. Shields restored. Protect those power clamps.
Again. Good job to that guy. Wolf. It's a close game. Actually clear, it's just the some sweet, sweet urine.
There's a Star Destroyer docked for repairs at the shipyard. Vulnerable, but far
this
from defenseless.
This guy likes to drink this while he plays Star Wars Starfighter. Damn it!
Let's start out with a bomber. I am a bomber. Ever since my days in stand-up comedy, I knew that I was a bomber. Even before that, when I had to take a poop, they called it a bomber. What's that character? Oh, that's Bammer Joe. I'm a bammer man. Bammer Joe.
Heading to the rendezvous point.
Imperial cruisers are defending the docks. We need them taken out.
Or it's just me just right now, so.
Don't go down!
Not maneuverable. You do a lot of damage.
Let's get in there, Red Squad.
A Y-wing squadron has joined us. Cover them so they can perform a bombing run.
I owe you one for that.
We'll never get through while those Imperial cruisers are still there. Good work. Our Y-Wings finished their bombing run.
Enemy torpedo locked on!
Blow up those ships.
Our blockade runners are here. Keep the Imperials off them, and they will deal out serious damage. Keep Keep at it. Structural failure imminent. Finish them off. This will be impossible if we don't take out those cruisers first.
All clear on your six.
One cruiser down. Oh, one to go.
Great. And as usual, I'm gonna pick Poe Dameron because he's just overpowered as hell.
Give me something I can shoot!
One of our blockade runners is taking damage. Defend it. Take out those shield generators. The dock will be wide open from there. We've lost the blockade runner. I don't like our chances if we lose another.
We're really burning through these guys.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe. The Y-Wing squadron successfully completed its bombing run. Blockade runners are down. Take down those shield generators. Then we can go after the Star Destroyer.
That was a bad one.
Because that's what your points to playing the objective. Get enough points on that in the beginning, and then just play as your hero. Also, get good.
Shields around the dock are still in place. Destroy those generators.
We make it home. I'm at home.
Come on!
Pretty sure I turned it. Oh well.
Ready for some fancy flying.
You're still on the shield here. It's like if I don't do it, then we go.
Generator down. Continue. Generators down. Stand by. Scanning for intel.
I am a hell of a pilot.
Star Destroyer shields remain operational. Disable those dock caps to cut the power. Our battle cruisers arrived right on time. Take out those defenses and watch its cannons go to work. Our Y-Wings have initiated their bombing.
Mission's not over yet. Pour it on! Oh yeah!
Well done. Our Y-Wing bombers made it through. Shields offline. Now, focus all fire on the reactor. We don't have much time.
Trying to get a hero. I need a hero.
Need a hand mopping this up?
Moment to realize there are no heroes.
You should take things much more of that.
Thank you, Boba Fett. Change my settings.
Looks like this fight's almost over.
That guy just lit me up. He must be using
mine. It was
over. I am. And,
Looks like we're winning.
Star Destroyer's reactor is critical. It won't take much more. Shields back up. Concentrate fire on the power clamps.
We lost him.
That guy hates me. Now I feel like I can't believe I got taken out by that guy. Did he not just die?
Not over yet. Hold on! Shoot them, didn't I?
Come on!
Always shoot our ship.
That could have helped us now.
I am.
You can do this.
The reactor is wide open. Get in with everything you've got before the shields are back online.
And your ship.
Let's take these guys.
About to bring the house down.
We've done it. We've loosened the Empire's grip on this entire system.
First place. It's a lot of first place. This is throughout this session. I don't know. I might play one more. I want to get some prequels. I don't feel like I played a single match that was a prequel match so far. And I love them. and the time and the ships and stuff, the different ships that are available for both sides, and playing as Boba Fett as many times as possible.
Ha ha ha!